I played really well. I got off to a nice start, hit the fairway at the first, and then hit a U wedge to a foot and a half, and then hit two good shots at the second and chipped it to sort of this distance. So two under after two, and had a bit of momentum. Hit it good all day, hit it in the fairway a lot. Missed two fairways just in the semi-rough. Hit a lot of good iron shots. So it was a really solid 67. Couldn't have really been any worse.